Good afternoon, everybody. I'm just grabbing an odd hour to pop out for a ride and to revisit a church that I went to last year. The church is at Bearsted, and I've been threatening for a long time to go back there. In fact, I said at the end of the video that I would go back. Well, today is the day. Yeah, after a week or two of, you know, neither here nor there weather, it's come out really, really nice today. So I couldn't sit indoors. I got the itch to get out. It's amazing, just in the space of a couple of weeks, how the countryside has changed. There's blossom everywhere, and everything is, you know, sort of shiny and new. Village green, everybody out enjoying a bit of sun. Here we go, just coming into the village. Ah, thought so. Roadworks. It's all it takes, one bloke and a shovel. Oh, that's looking nice. This car comes through. Nice green to walk the dogs on. Yeah, village pond. Never heard of indicators. Last time I came out here, I commented on how bumpy the road was. I can assure you it hasn't improved. So I'm trickling along at about walking pace. Right, just round this bend. Ah, that's interesting, the church is open. Is more than it was last time. Right, swap over cameras. Right, got ourselves parked. Go for a walk around. I'd better do one of these first. Lion hanging over the corner waving at me up there. All the years I've been doing this, I'm still trying to perfect a way of walking that's fairly smooth. Good idea. I should have closed the door to stop birds getting in. I've remembered the steps. Warm in here. Look at that stained glass window. This one's okay, it doesn't show a lot of light. Tread carefully, there's all hidden steps. Oh, that's a nice one. Been in here before, but briefly. There, last time there was a service going on, and I didn't want to butt in. Just gonna turn you off for the minute. Yeah, push to open, keep closed to prevent birds getting trapped. Dogs on leads welcome. Nice. Apart from that police siren in the distance, it's quiet. Unusual colour for a church, this door. Let's get into the shade. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. The young dog over there had been all silly. Seem to remember there's rather a lovely churchyard at the back. I wouldn't like to go through at night. Yeah, churchyard sort of goes downhill and downhill and downhill. These beautiful trees around it. didn't notice that last time I was here. It's all like grave, or the heads of graves, headstones. Get it right in a minute. Sort of built into the wall. Some you can just discern writing. A lovely path going down here. It looks like it goes onto a sports field or open green. Lovely. Well, I'm going to take a few pictures now, so I'm going to switch you off for the moment. That gargoyle is still waving at me up there. Now, so it's only going to be a quick trip out, so I'm going to buzz off back home now and see what pictures I've got. Oh, that was a lovely visit. Beautiful church, beautiful location. Take the way back that we came in. Really sort of restful seeing all this lovely scenery. I think I'm going to have to stop for a 360. Another nice little stop. Had a chat with a charming gentleman. Just getting into that red car there, or getting out of it. He was very interested in the camera, the 360 one. Almost too good to leave this place. But getting on for tea time.